Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, a stone is dropped into a quiet lake and waves move in a circle at the speed of 5 cm per second. At the instant when the radius of the circular wave is 8 cm, how fast is the enclosed area increasing? Now let us proceed on to the solution. Let radius of the circle be denoted by R. And area be A. It is given to us is that stone is moving in a circle at the speed of 5 cm per second. That is, dr by dt is equal to 5. And we have to find how fast is the enclosed area increasing, that is dA by dt. We know area of a circle is given by A is equal to pi r square. Now differentiating it with respect to t, we get dA by dt is equal to 2 pi r dr by dt. dr by dt is given to us as 5, so substituting its value we get, this implies dA by dt is equal to 2 pi r multiplied by 5, which is equal to 10 pi r. Here we have to find the value of dA by dt when radius is equal to 8 cm. Therefore, dA by dt at r is equal to 8 is equal to 10 multiplied by pi multiplied by 8 is equal to 80 cm squared per second. Hence, the enclosed area is increasing at the rate of 80 cm square per second when radius is equal to 8 cm. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.